The king angelfish is a colorful marine fish that inhabits the eastern Pacific Ocean from the Gulf of California to Peru, including offshore islands like the Galapagos Islands. Their depth range is mainly between 3 and 100 feet deep. They are common throughout much of their range. They have a deep, compressed body and a small mouth with brush-like teeth. There is a stout spine on the lower edge of their cheek. They have a dark blue body with a bold white vertical bar near the front of their body. Their tail is bright yellow-orange. Filaments trail from their dorsal and anal fins. Juveniles are orange-yellow in color with iridescent bluish-white vertical bars. Females are considerably smaller than males. Males have white pelvic fins, and females have yellow pelvic fins. Males can grow to about 15 inches long. King angelfish can be very territorial. They are typically found over coral and rocky areas with clear water. They feed during the day, mainly on sponges, along with other sessile invertebrates, algae, and plankton. They may also feed by cleaning other marine animals. King angelfish are protogynous sequential hermaphrodites, changing sex from female to male as they grow. They are collected for the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.